So it's class time, Max, and as usual, you're not paying attention. So here's the question I want you to answer. What's the best software to use, Ruby on Rails or Python?
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to get full class participation points, would you answer Doggett? Or just admit defeat? Yo. His camera's ready, mic's up, voice is shaky, there's ketchup on his keyboard already. Oh fuck, might be Terry's, he's stalling. But it's obvious he's got nothing ready to face John, cause he keeps on forgetting what the case is on. The whole class been talking about, he mentions Porter, but five forces won't help him out. He's stuttering out, everybody's laughing now, the clock's run out. Ovid's got the answer, rouse! Snap back to course strategy, whoops, that was bullshitting. Up, there goes Max, he's failed, he's so sad, but he won't give up. A status, no, he won't take B+, he knows his goals are tied to this. GPAs matter, he's sure, recruiters ask for it, he's applying. He knows for two, Texas is it. This is when it's back to the libs again, yo. Skipping all the social shit, he better go to office hours and make up for it. You better prove your class contribution, the credit you wanted. You better always let him know. Don't make it one shot, don't fail like the MPO. Can't believe we pay full tuition for Zoom class. You better prove your class contribution, the credit you wanted. You better always let him know. Don't make it one shot, don't fail like the MPO. Can't believe we pay full tuition for Zoom class. You better.
Max, I can't hear your answer. You are on mute. Will you unmute yourself and then answer the question? Ruby on Rails or Python?
It depends.
Max, depends are diapers for old people. That's not a good answer. Now, for the class of 2021, the class of the pandemic, we're going to miss you guys. You've gone through something really very special. I know it didn't feel like it. It probably felt like crap, and all of us got depressed during this time. But you are an historic class. I mean, hopefully there never will be another class over the pandemic. And for those of you who decided to stay in school instead of saying, I'm going to take a year off, you're graduating at a time when the job market is going nuts. It's the revenge economy. Everybody wants to get back to work. Everybody wants to do stuff. And so there are going to be jobs for you. And those wimps who decided not to go to school this year, when they graduate, they're going to graduate into a job market that will be flat, most likely. So enjoy your graduation. Enjoy your classmates. And make a commitment that on your 5th or 10th anniversary, you will come back to McCombs and have a real graduation. And God willing, if I'm still there, I'll be there for you. Love you all. Oops, get the right finger. Hook him. Oh, one more time. Hook him. Dead.